Hey guys, Don here. I'm gonna explain why you should farm Ace Turning Grounds and some recommendations. Okay, we can get a pretty good amount of evolvers that can help you out either for Ace and for other STR units that you need to level up. It's pretty good. Also, since we can get the jewel perks, we also get the materials for them, which is pretty awesome. Okay. For this, I'm gonna use a double back right team with quick units. I made a team with free-to-play units just because I can and because the map isn't that much hard to do. So everyone, if you have some time to spare and you can farm it, just do it. It's worth your time, I believe, because Ace has an interesting special that can be a good help, and yes, I do 2x stamina because if we are lucky enough, it's not that easy, but you can get, if I recall, you can get 10 Ace with a double stamina. Why? Because every time you see an Ace, he can drop himself. Which is too good. I don't know if you can get the an ace in here, but or better, if we can get the more than one ace, but if we can, you will see what I'm trying to tell you. In case you were wondering, this Alvida is from the Colosseum. Okay, so you check out assist. After he talks, he will either give nothing, he can give gold, anything else, I don't remember, and himself, which is pretty awesome. Okay, he give us gold. Well, whatever. As you can see, the team won't have much damage because we are using a double back right team, but we can do pretty much. It's easy to do it, so don't worry. That's my OPTC group for some friends on Facebook. When I say that's 10 aces, is because we can double if Baccarat. The both of them want to work out, they can multiply Ace himself, so that's the only reason why we can not probably find one. And it's going down. Okay, probably we won't get an Ace in this level, but we'll get everything else that decided to drop. The bad part is just that you will spend more time to do the map, because if you bring a quick team, it will be pretty easy, but I'm only here for the farms, so I feel that if we don't get an ace, we can probably get some porks or turtles. That's the main point here. That if you don't get the unit, you will at least get materials that can be helpful either for the unit or for any other unit that you have in training. So I think it's a map that's worth to spend some time. And okay, but both back right trigger the rewards. That's what you get. Yes, I'm not going to do the Pika raid because I don't have a team for him. I could use better cooldowns for before doing that, because Pika will change his color. So okay guys, I'm gonna explain you what I'm talking about regarding Ace. Yeah, there he is, Ace. A bit from the top. Okay. Yeah, I already maxed him because he only have, I think it's 1 million or 2 XP. So this special, it's interesting, it gives damage and changes slots unless they are matching. So if you don't have match slots, if you have match slots, they will stay the same. If not, it will be changed. which is pretty awesome. It can fit any team. Okay, it doesn't have as much high stats, but he's a, I would say, average. It's an average unit, or higher than average, whatever. And it's an utility and can be. He can find his place in any team. Also, he has this captain ability that is double STR attack and heals 500 HP. Well, I think you can find a team for either to make him a captain or as a sub. It will be useful. Also, he has an interesting RCV that can help us out when we need to heal up and have some meat. Well, it's an interesting unit and it's a free unit, so at least get him. Okay, guys, see you next time.